right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right.
Maria Montessori and I share something important. We both wanted to find ways for kids to love math. Maria Montessori opened her first school in 1907, and literally millions of children have used her methods since. So I figured I wouldn't reinvent the wheel when designing and writing Shiller Math curriculum. I read every Montessori book and attended every Montessori lecture I could find. I went to Montessori classrooms. I interviewed teachers and students and parents. I probably could easily be certified with all that study and research. But I wanted to make a difference beyond a classroom of 30 kids and provide a way for parents who may never have even heard of Montessori to benefit without having to do all the research that I did. That's when I came up with the idea of scripted lessons, affordable but high-quality manipulatives, and this open-and-go approach that Shiller Math parents love so much. If you're a parent with children ages 3 to 18, this Shiller Math video series is for you. In each 1 or 2 minute video, I'm going to show you specific and immediately usable tips and strategies for your children to reach their full potential by focusing in on how we think and respond to many, many different situations and to mistakes. This is really useful if you're one of the many phobic parents, the math phobic parents who stress out when it comes to teaching math. How will I know when my child makes a mistake? How do I respond if I don't even know the answer? How do I teach my child? So many parents have told me how frightened they were to teach math because they were worried their kids would inherit their fear as if it were a disease. In this video series, you'll learn the Shiller Math secrets that these parents found have replaced fear and loathing with love, excitement, and success.
Right, left, right, left.